You know, I slept very well. Oh my god. I'm not sorry yet today, but you know, I slept very well last night. Oh. Because you know, it's still this Saturday. May 16th. You know, I'm just gonna say this. Anything could happen that day. But sometime this week still, last night, had a little downtime, and I did a drone cover off of this band, Headstones, and somewhere the guys from Headstones, somewhere Hugh Dillon's probably watching all this scene, and Hugh Dillon, all due respect, I have the utmost respect for you. I've done a drone cover from your band Headstones, one of the chamber music, and believe me, and somewhere guys from Headstones making them proud. But I know that today is Tuesday, and hopefully everything goes according to plan. I got a brand new Tuesday live show. But today is Tuesday live show. Wilson's going to be directed around Ronnie James Dio as members. If you guys will remember that when Ronnie James Dio passed away, the greatest frontman of all time was part of Black Sabbath during his run. They also released a tribute album of Ronnie James Dio's classic hits that all these artists like Corey Taylor so on, they did Ronnie James Dio's classics. You'll see that coming today. Also today, you got a brand new album, The Glory Sons.